With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello guys, today our question is, how many numbers greater than 40,000 can be formed from the digits 2, 4, 5, 5 and 7? So we are given 5 digits, 2, 4, 5, 5 and 7. From this we have to form numbers that are greater than 40,000. See, firstly we can find the total numbers that we can form from these numbers. So the total numbers that can be formed, so that is equal to, see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, say 5 digit numbers are there, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, so if we have 5 bases, so these numbers can be arranged in 5 factorial ways and divided by the two same numbers. So the same numbers are 5, so we will divide it by 2 factorial. So this will give us 5 into 4 into 3. The 2 factorial will be cancelled. So this will come as 5 into 4, 20 into 3, 60. So these are the total numbers that can be formed from these digits. Now we need to find the numbers greater than 40,000. So firstly we can find the numbers that are less than 40,000. So the numbers less than 40,000. Okay, see, we have 5 places and we need to form number less than 40,000. So they must start with the digit 2. Otherwise, they are either greater than 40,000. So if this starts with the digit 2, the rest of the 4 places can be filled in 4 factorial ways. But the 2, 5 are also there. So it must be divided by 2 factorial. So this will be 4 into 3. That is 12. So these are the numbers that are less than 40,000. So the numbers that are greater than 40,000 will be equal to the total numbers, that is this 60 minus the number less than 40,000, that is 12. So 60 minus 12, this is equal to 48. So we can now check our options. So from the options, option 4, that is 48, is the correct answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.